What's up, people? Kasem Johnson. This is Optimize Weekly, and this week we are going over everything you need to know for home gym essentials. That means you're trying to get your fitness on at home. One of the best items we sell is the Vital Kit. So, big kit full of all the stuff you could possibly need to get your fitness on. Let's go over it right here. We've got it hanging up. It typically comes in the bag, but what's gonna drive it is the four resistance bands. Each one has a clip on each end. You attach it to one point. On the other end, you attach your attachment of choice. So that comes with handles, comes with a belt and foot straps, every single thing you need for any aspect of fitness. What typically you could do is it comes with two cloth anchors. You can wrap it off to a tree or a post or something in your house and clip the other end to this. An easier option than this, or what we do in our studio, is our spine wall mount anchor. So if you don't want to mount anything into your wall, check this out. You're gonna pair the Vital Kit with our spine strap. So our spine strap is, right now we've got it just bolted up on this post for display purposes in our studio. But what this is it's actually a cloth anchor that goes up and around your door, and it features little attachment points along the whole way. So you can take the Vital Kit, attach it to your door at home, and you're set. You can go high, low, any anchor point you want. Moving on, if you want a more simple option, what we've got here is our toner, super basic, and if you pair it with the spine strap, you can actually achieve the different anchor heights with the toner. So just two handles, you've seen these, but you can also use it separately. So you can just step on it if you don't want to have an anchor, get your fitness on. The other option is you pair the toner with one of our Slastics loops, so you can work your legs, your glutes, your hamstrings, you can even do upper body movements. So this combo, the loop and the toner, super basic, but you get a lot of fitness in two cheaper items. Now, let's say you don't need everything you could get in the Vital Kit, and you don't want to go so basic. Here's a little hybrid option. So the hybrid option is our Resistance 90 kit. So you'll see here, the resistance band here is similar to the toner. It's got a flat strap in the middle, so you can still stand on it, do different things. But you can actually put this underneath a BOSU ball. So if you have a BOSU ball at home or at the gym, you can take it with you. The other thing that it comes with is this bar. So it's a collapsible bar, nice and portable. And at each end, you can actually slip the handles of the resistance band into it. And so what you get is you get the resistance band separate with handles, or you can combine it to do bar movements as well. So this is great if you want to mix up your training, have a little bit more movement variety over just a loop and toner. So now I can do things like put this up on my back and do resistance squats, or I can do roll this up and do a deadlift motion. So the other thing that this comes with is actually this foam door anchor. So this is nice because with this piece, you can actually attach it to this, put it in your door, close it, and still anchor it off to the wall and utilize it without having any clipping or the full spine strap. So that's the run of the mill for very high end, like a Vital Kit, super basic, like loop and toner, or you can go Resistance 90 if you're looking for something in the middle to get all your fitness on at home.